start by creating a new project. It's gonna be WebSocket project 07. And here I'm gonna create a chat room client endpoint. It's gonna be in this package. And I'm gonna create a client class. It's gonna have a main method. And I'm gonna go here and to download, and gonna download the Tyrus standalone client. So I'm gonna pick up this guy. And I'm gonna drop it here. Gonna copy it and drop it here, and I'm also gonna go to where I have my Glassfish unzipped. Gonna go Glassfish and modules, and I'm gonna pick up javax.json. And drop it here. Go to properties and add jars. And I'm gonna annotate this one as a client endpoint. And here I'm gonna have a default constructor, and a process open method, that is gonna be invoked when the on open event happens. And the process message, that is gonna be invoked when a message is received. And the WebSocket server that I'm gonna be using is gonna be this guy, WebSocket project 02. So it's chatroom server endpoint with a project name. So here in the default constructor, I'm gonna pick up so localhost 8080, WebSocket project 02, and chatroom server endpoint. Pick up this URI. I'm gonna use a container provider in order to connect to this WebSocket server with this URI. And I wanna keep a reference to this session and be able to use it to send messages from this class. So I'm gonna define this instance variable, session, and I'm gonna initialize it here. So this dot session is equal session, and going back to the server, the message is gonna be coming in as JSON. So here I'm using build JSON data, passing the username and the message. So that's the reason actually that I have the javax.json.jar. So in process message, I need to process this JSON message. So I'm gonna do json.createReader and pass it new string reader dot read object dot get string message. I'm gonna get the message here, and I'm gonna print it out. So system out dot print line, and the message is gonna be coming in as. Username, and then that the message itself. So username colon and message, and the initial one is going to be a system, and you are now connected as the first message. So I'm going to have a send message method that's going to be using this session to send the message that's passed in here. So session.get basic remote.send text, and it's going to be the message sent. And going to the client in the main method, I'm gonna start by instantiating the chat room client endpoint, and I want to be able to read from the command prompt. So I'm gonna pick up a buffered reader, passing in an input stream reader, which is gonna take in system.in. So I'm gonna prompt the user to enter their username, and gonna sit in a while loop reading and sending the red messages. So I'm gonna define this string message, and I'm gonna store the red message inside it. And then I'm gonna use this chat room client endpoint instance and the send message method that I defined here to send that message. Next, let me go ahead and start the server. Here I'm gonna start a new console view, and let me pin this one, clear this one. Okay, so I can run the client. So run as a Java application. And this is the server, and this is a client console. So say BBB, and we're connected. And let me check here if this guy sends a message. So I'm receiving it in the application client. And if the application client sends a message, I'm also receiving it in the browser client.